I shouldn't look here, I should look here. So about a year back when I got my first wireless headphone, of which I have recently put a review. You can check the card above if you want to look at that review. So when I bought that headphone, I wanted to have the same wireless experience on my desktop. But sadly, I had a very old motherboard. Back then, there weren't many solutions of desktop computers with the Bluetooth built inside of the motherboard. There were some solutions, but not many. And under my budget, the motherboard I got didn't have it. So I hopped on to AliExpress and I tried to get a Bluetooth dongle, which matched my headphones specifications exactly the same. So I made sure the Bluetooth dongle comes with CSR, Bluetooth version 4.2, etc. I'll post a picture of it. So I received the Bluetooth dongle and for some reason it didn't work at all. It had a quite different way of working. The Bluetooth dongle never showed me a Bluetooth icon on my taskbar even when I did everything you can imagine to troubleshoot this. So eventually I figured out that the Bluetooth dongle connects automatically to the headphone without showing you anything or without showing you any it would just say the USB got connected and it would just hunt for some wireless devices around it and immediately connect to it. But that trick not always worked. Sometimes, especially after I turned on my computer after some hours, the wireless headphone and the Bluetooth dongle were naturally disconnected. I was a little bit pissed that even when I tried my best to match the exact specification, the dongle didn't work. So this was the part where I wanted to tell you which dongle to not buy. And this AliExpress model, which you can see on the screen right now, is the one I bought and it didn't work at all. Anyway, before AliExpress, I had hopped on to Amazon India and I tried to find some dongles. I did find one and it said it is Bluetooth 4.0. I was kind of skeptical about that and I felt that the dongle clearly says it that it is a generic dongle and it was so cheap that I thought maybe it won't work. So after the expensive one failed, I tried this Amazon India's generic Bluetooth dongle. As soon as I connected the dongle to my desktop, it immediately showed me the Bluetooth icon and I was like, what? It had the standard procedure to scan your device to connect to your Bluetooth device and voila, it worked like a charm and it has never failed me till date. Even after I turn off my computer or whatever, it works the same how it works on your phone, as you would expect a dongle to work. And this darn thing clearly said that it's a generic, it didn't even have a company name on it, and it still works like a charm. I'm using it for over 2 months now. So this was the part of the video where I told you which dongle actually worked. So but I really got curious how different the sound quality could be on this cheap dongle. Where is the dongle, man? So I got really curious to find out how different this cheap dongle is as compared to all the modern motherboards which comes with inbuilt Bluetooth, and how different the sound quality and even the file transfer speed is. A friend of mine works on this workstation in this office and it has this MSI X399 motherboard which comes with onboard Bluetooth. So when I saw the specs of the motherboard, when I got to know more about it, I found out that it costs around $400 or 28,000 Indian rupees. So the Bluetooth on it should be darn good. I'm not saying that all of that money goes into building the Bluetooth chip on the motherboard, but because it sounds like a very high-end motherboard, so it should be one of the best out there. Because I've been getting a lot of views, but not a lot of people are hitting on that subscribe button. So I'll be extremely thankful to you if you hit the subscribe button. If and only if this video helped you, I will really appreciate it. And hit that like button also if you don't mind. So we did a test. So I went to his office and we tested the headphones on his computer, and there was absolutely no difference in the sound quality in the sound output from his workstation versus from my workstation via that cheap dongle. So I was a bit surprised that yep, these generic dongles do really work, because the onboard Bluetooth on this motherboard supported Bluetooth version 4.2, but and this dongle clearly stated that it supports version 4.0. So clearly those 2.1 and 0.2 iterations are not making much of a difference on the sound quality of the headphones. So the other test we did was to transfer a file via over phone to the desktop. And to my surprise, again, the results were exactly the same. The time it took to send the same file from the phone to X399 motherboard and from the phone to this cheap dongle was exactly the same. Both took 1 minute and 44 seconds. Almost around about the same. So currently if you own a desktop or a workstation which doesn't have an onboard Bluetooth, do not worry. Just simply buy any generic Bluetooth dongle you can find and you'll be good to go. At least around the version 4 to 4.2 iteration. So I will post the link of the dongle in the description below and you can check it out and find a similar thing in your country. I'm pretty sure that the similar dongle will be available on AliExpress, Gearbest, Banggood, whichever website works in your country, and you can easily order that. And never worry that it says that it's a generic dongle, because the darn thing really works. Now I know that the Bluetooth on an expensive motherboard shouldn't account for all the cost that goes inside the making of that motherboard, but I really wanted to test it against this cheap dongle because it would really make sense if there was any difference, but there is no difference at all. So really these things, the onboard Bluetooth on the motherboard and these things are really the same. They perform really the same. So I wanted to really feel what's the actual difference, and my conclusion is that at least in this area, this shouldn't affect anyone's decisions of upgrading a motherboard or anything. They can just really simply buy this dongle. If you are an extreme audiophile, you know what sound cards are out there to even improve on this performance. That's all for today. Save some money. MuBot out.